Hi, I'm Rob Panzarella, Fluid Systems GM at Airline Hydraulics. And today I just wanted to review how to reconfigure the pilot on a 4WRLE 4X valve from Bosch Rexroth. So these valves are typically very expensive in the range of say $7,000-$8,000 a piece. So what we do is we stock them in the most versatile configuration. And that in this case, that would be external pilot and external drain. The reason why we do that is the plugs to configure the valve in such fashion are already in the valve. And if we need to make any changes, it's just a case of removing a plug or two. So this 4WRLE16 that is right in front of us here has an external configuration, which means it has a plug that isolates the pressure port from the X port and another plug that isolates the tank port from the Y. So I just wanted to review how that change is made so that if you've got in a similar situation, you just bought a new valve, maybe it's not functioning properly, that you can adjust, make the same changes to your valve as we're going to do. So first thing you need to do is disconnect. You don't have to, but it just helps with damage to disconnect the feedback cable from the main stage to the pilot stage. And secondly, if you want to get to the drain plug, you're going to have to remove the pilot and go down through the tank port of the pilot. So with movie magic, we did actually loosen these beforehand. So, with the help of my readers.
Oh, sorry, I moved them over here.
Thank you. You normally don't work with an assistant. So, you look down inside the tank port.
So, this is the tank port of the pilot valve. So, if I want to internally drain this valve, I've got to remove that plug, which is done with a 3 millimeter Allen wrench. Nope, well, helps if I grab the right one. And now if you, we will take the plug, this cover off here. Can you see that that plug is removed? So now this thing is internally drained. Now, if you notice in the P port in the top, there is no plug. So how do we get that plug removed? Well, in order to do that, you've got to come in through the pressure port of the main stage. This is the pressure port of the main stage. And this is the plug that has to be removed to make it an internally piloted valve. And it would require the same 3 millimeter Allen wrench to remove this guy. Little persuader. There's your 3 millimeter plug removed. So, when we go to reassemble this valve, and reconnect the feedback, it is now set up for internal pilot and internal drain. And that's why we stock the most convertible version of this valve. If you had to do it in another way, you would have to search high and low for this little plug to make this thing function properly. We've now learned how to make a conversion on a Bosch Rexroth 4WRLE16 valve in this case. And up on the video right now will be a similar picture of all of the other sizes. But the work is the same. It's just maybe a different size plug. And in most cases, they're the same 3 millimeter plugs that I have here.